What's up, guys? Back with another Civ Vox Populi series. Yeah, on the same patch, I'm pretty sure. July 17 one. Just gonna keep everything the same as it was last time. Like I said, if you want to see a particular Civ or a particular map, let me know in the comments. And I'll have a think about it. So yeah, Communitas map. I'm gonna randomly choose this. And yeah, these are the other settings. I haven't changed that. Yeah, let's see what we get.
May the blessings of the gods be upon you, O great King Alexander. You are the ruler of the mighty Greek nation. Your people lived for so many years in isolated city-states, legendary cities such as Athens, Sparta, Thebes, where they gave the world many great things such as democracy, philosophy, tragedy, art, and architecture, the very foundations of Western civilization. Although few in number and often hostile to each other, in the 5th century BC, they were able to defeat their much larger neighbor, Persia, on land and sea. Alexander, your people stand ready to march to war, to spread the great Greek culture to millions and to bring you everlasting glory. Are you ready to accept your destiny, King Alexander? Will you lead your people to triumph and greatness? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Let's find out. Right, Greece. Pretty sure I haven't played as Greece before. A bit of a weird one. So city-state stuff is better. And also units are better. But when you're military, you generally want to be tributing, so it's a bit counterproductive, because then you won't have any allies. But yeah. Populi. Okay. That's quite good. So you get culture when you defeat a unit, is the central thing. So a replacement for amphitheater. Oh god, what a strange civ. Okay. Got some tundra action. Well, I think we want to move to the river. Even go like there. Do like hills, but nah, that's two turns and not clear that we would get an advantage, so we'll go here. Monument as always. So we need bronze working for our hoplites. We've got four mountains within range. I could make a god of nature worth it. We'll go pottery either way. It's always nice to be able to build settlers. Or Stonehenge if it is good and we can actually get it. And then I suppose we'll look to try and get Statue of Zeus, as we want to be getting bronze working anyway. Okay, let's pick this up. Wow. Pretty perfect. I mean, we could even get a mausoleum, actually. Because you get the free stonework, which will upgrade all the jade. That seems to be our resource. Not a bad one to have. What do we get when we quarry as well? I actually think we get culture. Yeah, we do. One culture, one hammer. Not too shabby. It's not lapis lazuli though. That stuff is ridiculous. Just random two extra science per turn in the early game. It's just so much. Mount Kalesh. A lot of faith if you want it. Maybe we should get a settler then instead of a Stonehenge. See how close our neighbours are. Okay, that's good. We've got the scout. Don't want to explore down here. No, I think. It's probably a dead end. I think we'd rather explore the rest of here. Okay, well, we haven't met anyone, so it seems we have this area to ourselves, at the very least. Extra population. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, Polynesia. Trollinesia. Could have come from anywhere though, because they get ocean fairing straight away. So they might not even be on this continent. Okay, that's sort of useful, sort of not at all, since we don't have any other food squares. Yeah, food is going to be a problem then. Not even grassland. Yeah, we definitely want to try and get God of Nature. Okay, he's going to have taken anything there. Just explore the rest of this. Free food, that's actually quite good. So, 25 turns. Or 18 for a settler. I don't think we're in danger of getting stolen here. I'm pretty sure Polynesia is not on this continent. I think he just swam here. It's Statue of Zeus, though we won't. We may not. We might have. We probably will have the culture in time, actually. Do I even want it, though? Thinking mausoleum. Okay, I'm going to try and explore. Down there quickly, I think. I don't think this brute will come near me. Well, it has. I don't know why. Why is it bothering them? Okay, let's just explore. Okay, we were at the edge. Ah, that's Polynesia, it seems. So we do want to try and get a city down here before he does. Wow, he's got a pretty good city. And maybe there's even a land route through there. Let's have a look. Stealing food. Whoa, I could actually lose a pot, maybe? I don't know if it works like that. Surely not. That would be brutal if I did. Stealing culture, very not cool. Die now? Nope. Yeah, okay, so we lost food even though we were on zero food, but it didn't go down or anything. Got a lot of sheep, but just not in our border right now. Let's go for mausoleum. Stone for gold just killed itself full of gold. Fair enough. Okay, so there is a land border. Some kind of weird continent thing going on here. And what I actually meant to do was buy a worker. Since we are going to get one here, but we want to be honest. And the earlier the better. Sorry, bro. I need this very much. and he's not even settling towards me. Wow. This is a momentous day. Stick around and pillage everything. Just to slow him down a bit. Man, these barbs are actually slowing me down quite a lot, I think. I bet you are not expecting this. The free pop is actually useful. We've got a lot of production. And we're in the mountains. So having authority is, authority is not as good when you're in mountains, because just generally you can't do much. And tradition is nice when you have production, because it gives you food to help you actually get the production. I believe our worker will be safe, but it's not the end of the world if we lose him. Okay, we should get another good tile next turn as well. How did we? There's like five sheep, man. You couldn't have grown to one of them. Come on, man. Shit to an upgraded scout this early. Just gonna build farms for now. I suppose I could do mines, but food is what we need. Looks like we got Stonehenge. Perfect. Okay. So we could go Goddess of Beauty. Could go Goddess of Nature. I like them both, but Nature seems pretty good here because we even have the Natural Wonder. And it should make sure that we actually get a religion. Though we are pretty much guaranteed one with that. We'll go Nature. So that should be two extra food, two extra faith, 2 extra gold right now, and all of our cities will have a lot of bonuses as well. Okay, let's get some settlers. Production does come in handy. Wouldn't be surprised if Polynesia goes for a city here next. So we definitely will try and get there as fast as possible. Okay, you go there. Be efficient. Okay, now we try and rush there. Maybe we'll intercept a settler. So someone got God of War. It wasn't Polynesia though. I'm sure they'll get God of the Sea. If they have any smarts. I don't lose influence for being in their borders, that's quite nice. Not quite sure where exactly to actually put the city. Put it here for a canal would be the most useful thing there. I should have been prepared for this. Get a granary quickly. So I think here or there. There, we don't want to be too much on the coast actually, because he's going to have boats, so here or here. And maybe even there, but then it's not in range, so no. Here makes a little bit more sense. A canal is not super important. Well, maybe it is actually, because he's going to have all these borders, so I'm not going to be able to actually get through here. think about it. Okay. I'm not going to bother with that. Let's get trapping. Should actually get us some food if we have any of these things, which we probably won't, to be quite honest. Just given the land that we have. Wow, I actually completely forgot about one of the pantheons I could have had here. Tundra with improved... it's improved resources. I mean, it's a good one, but... it would have been good eventually. But it does take a while. This should be online much quicker. Thinking about it, we get another mountain if we go here, so it actually could be better. Okay. Sovereignty. Always take sovereignty. It's very good. No, we can't actually work it right now. We need one more pop, really. Refuse just for the moment in case he tries to sneak in a settler that we don't like. Okay, you can build a pasture. Decision here. There for the extra mountain. Or here we get a river. No canal, but slightly just better location in general. I think we'll go here. Probably another city here. Two culture. Not too shabby. Not getting much else though. I can peace out now. Okay, both of the city states want horses. We have some here. Okay, let's finish exploring. And probably then try and kill some barbarians. it's in Malacca. Pretty cool. Quite sad that we're just out of range of a stone. This could be quicker, to be honest. This is not a guarantee for sure.
Even brute beasts.
Well. A lot of resources. I was a bit scared we were going to settle on something here, but it looks like we didn't. Direction. Let's see what we want. Okay, that's jade. I suppose. I could die if I move there. Then. Cannot get those fish. I hate when you get these starts where you're like near the coast but not on it. Let's just wait another turn. Sense I'm just throwing him away unnecessarily. Ah, nice. Mombasa wants that one and Malacca wants that one. Still don't have a religion. We must be a 1v1 with them on this continent. And it seems like they're not getting a religion, so that'd be quite nice. Won't have to compete at all. So Athens grew. Speed it up by one turn, or we can get a lot more culture. I think I like the culture. Keep going, bro. You'll get there. Are we actually doing any net damage here? That's annoying, isn't it? I think I'm gonna pussy out here and make sure we get it. Or give us a better chance of getting it at least. this. That's quite useful. Let's attack once. I think we're going to have to retreat, unfortunately. Actually, we're okay. We heal more than we took there. Okay, he settled here. What a terrible city. And we even already had the horses, so very strange. Okay, I actually need to move him out of our territory so he heals better. Let's go calendar. Probably either go for Hanged Gardens or Great Library. Great Library normally goes first, so if we're a bit late, then probably just go for Hanged Gardens. Nice. Shrine, but it would be good to grow, so we want to focus on culture. Settler. And this is great. Nice. Such a use, yeah. Should be fine. But it's slightly risky. Okay, and work that as well. Great engineers are pretty good. That's better. To buy an archer as well. This is getting a bit dicey. And here we will have a monument. I think I will settle probably here, so we only have one coast tile that we can be attacked from, and that should lock down this general area, and then probably something here, and then we'll do another city or two to fill in, and that should be good for the game, to be honest. Yeah, what gives more? This does. Oh yeah, we should build another quarry. We don't have any science coming in. That's probably the main issue right now. Yeah, we said here, didn't we? Yeah, I like that. Doesn't seem like there's any barbarians down there. Okay. Let's finish that. Yep. We'll get a well again. Okay. Another archer. Okay, let's do another sheep. Really, what we want to be doing is putting down great people on a lot of these tiles because they don't have the best yields from work improvements. Like sheep, it's not anything special, to be honest. And even with stables, you just get the bonus just for the sheep, so you don't actually need the pastures to make it good. We get wolves actually. Don't think Polynesians were going to be very happy with us. This game. Okay, didn't see that. He just really wants to put his cities as close to mine as possible. At least we got there first on both occasions, so damage is limited. Get another weapon. I thought I was growing here in 5 turns or something. Is he going to be annoyed about that? I settle there, quite potentially. oh, we were allies and then we're now only friends, so that's why we have less food coming in.
So teach us.
I suppose that makes sense. Yeah, you can go there. Turn 97. We're not going to get to Great Library, unfortunately. So let's go straight for Mathematics. Who thinks he's looking to attack? We should get these horses soon, and then we'll have two city-state alliances. Yeah, with their camp floor. That'll make his life attacking us a bit harder. I don't know yet. Don't really need this, but I want to grow to pop 8, and then probably get a settler. Okay, no, we'll get one more archer. Shouldn't be greedy. Get him some experience. Should definitely try and keep an eye on him. Do not trust at all. Horses next turn. Unless he attacks right now. As possible. Right. Archer should stay near Corinth because that won't have walls for a bit. Let's help it out. Another settler. Ah, they finally got it. I mean, it's good for them, but it's a bit late. I don't think they'll get a religion off it. Extra money as well. That's good. Let's use it. And we can. Surely we have 2 jade. Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't ever actually do that. Of course. Two archers will be okay. We'll get walls after them anyway. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's very early, actually. Great library. Okay, so city will go here. He actually never had a go at us for buying tiles, so. Well, whatever. We didn't really want that anyway. So we'll settle here and then buy both of these. As quickly as possible. He wants to be annoying, and two can play at that game. Should actually be settling one here and one maybe here or here. It'd have to be here. Okay. So one more settler. And he just instantly has two extra tiles, okay. Not sure if I should buy this sheep right now. Or can I wait four turns? If I buy it now, he's gonna warn me not to do it again, is what I'm thinking. Risk it. Yes, we want the citizen. Let's turn off yields now. There could have been a barbarian there, to be honest. I was maybe not as careful as I should have been. Okay. So, Buy that. Seems ready to attack, so. Let's not waste a worker. I'm a watcher. Let's go on the jade. Of course we won't. We already bought it all. Okay, we finally get some science. Get a scientist slot. And I think it gives extra science from councils and herbalists. Sure, bro. I don't think anyone's really listening, but you can denounce me if you want. Archer coming. It will start on a road and it will go through here. Yeah. What? I don't think so, man. Just wants everything I own for nothing. I should actually sell him something though. You know he's not going to pay much for it, but since he's going to attack anyway. Artemis still left. Okay, herbalist, council, let's try and get science going, at least half decently. He seems to have seed out a bit. Food is interesting, but faith is nice. Looks like we might well get a first religion. It's not something you get too often. Unless I haven't been paying attention. Done. Granary. seems in order. Yep, that makes sense. Oh, I'm an idiot. I always forget about this. Spawned in the highest faith city. I could have switched off that mountain for a turn so it would spawn in Athens. Or maybe it wouldn't have anyway, actually. Oh well. We do want Athens to be our holy city. Rather than Sparta, for sure. And we're not in danger of not getting a religion. Though we might not get first. Okay. Barracks. There's more science. Let's see if we lose a belief we wanted, and rush that, and you will stand there. Sparta has grown. Yeah, they definitely had a second thoughts there. They were really getting brave for a moment. Do it like that. And okay, let's just stay there. Okay, a second religion it is. Let's see what is left for us. I think we will be the Taoist Greeks. I'm not even sure which one they took. So, what we want is either this, or this, as with tradition, and we're going to have a nice capital. We do have the We Love the King Day bonus already. Ah, crab. Yeah. Can we get crab of our own? No. Okay, well, I think in that case we're going to go for that one. Golden Age bonus. And here, little bit tempted to get that. But we are, yeah, mastery is pretty nice, and it's quite likely to get taken in the first round of religion, so... None of the other ones are amazing, but none of them are too bad, so I'm sure we'll be left with another good belief. But this is the one we should take now. So yeah. Actually, I mean, I'm pretty sure I'll do that, but I will think about it, since it's a good time to end here anyway. Yeah, I guess, let me know what you think in the comments as well, if you would choose something different. And yeah, thanks for watching.